What is up, everyone? Magandang araw sa inyo. Ngayon ako yung andirito inside our tent and doing camping, and later I'm gonna have a webinar. The problem is I realized na yung internet connection is not as good, but there is, and we'll see what will happen next. I'll let you know. What's up? So later on, dito po ako mag-hold ng ating webinar. So apparently itong campsite na nakuha namin, mayroon siyang sort of a major road. And from time to time, mayroon pong dumadaan na mga sasakyan. So anyways, you can see in here, tarp, umulan po kasi kagabi. So I set this up. And later on, again, going to what I'm trying to say, the challenge I have right now is I'd realize po na hindi pala kasing LTE yung internet connection in here. So 4G lamang po. But I'll see if this will still work as I do my weekly webinar. So it's will be Saturday at 9 a.m. po in the Philippines. So aking pong weekly training sa mga estudyante ko. So yeah, I will let you know. Now, the reason I'm shooting these videos, guys, is to make you see and realize the power of designing a business based on lifestyle that you want. So here's what's normally happens sa mga gusto pong magnegosyo, is they found a great business opportunity, whether it is, I'm talking about traditional business, a franchise, a retail, or whatnot. So they launched this business, assuming na kumita, which is most of them, hindi kumikita. But assuming kumita, they're gonna build a lifestyle around that business. So what I'm proposing, and what being a Chillyonaryo, kaya nga po two words, right? Chillyonaryo, is you design a lifestyle that you want. Ano bang klase? Ikaw ba yung tao na gusto mo yung umaga, maaga nagigising katulad ko, or medyo lunchtime person ka, yung gigising ka na tanghali na, and then you are more creative sa gabi, right? If you can leave a comment below, let me know kung mas ano ba, early bird ka ba o night owl ka, you know, let me know. So that's what I'm trying to say. You design a lifestyle what you want, and then you build the business around the lifestyle that supports you. So for example, for me, I love to travel. You know, even when I was younger, nung nagsisimula pa lang po akong namamasukan, one thing that I realized is I don't drive into a cubicle na start at 8 o'clock and 5 p.m. Parang I can't wait. I can work for a few hours, but after that, I have to do something else. So yun po yung na-realize ko for myself na I thrive more on those things. I thrive more of doing multiple projects. And entrepreneurship, fortunately, gave me that opportunity. And that's what I'm saying. Being here, doing this kind of business, like ngayon po, I'm technically slash on vacation, slash leisure, slash work, because I have a webinar later, more or less mga an hour or two lang naman. And as I've said, I'm gonna do this in this place that I'm in. So, nature trip tayo ngayon. Because it is actually summertime in here, sa Canada, here in Calgary, Alberta. But then, because of the pandemic, so normally po, summer, we are in different countries. So mostly in part of the United States, some Europe, or even in the Philippines. So normally yung mga options namin. But because of the pandemic nga, so pretty much stuck ako ngayon. Okay, we decided to do more camping. So hindi naman kami talaga really camping family, but we decided that this summer, so we're gonna camp as much as we can, every weekend. So we are here kahapon pa, it's just Thursday. So now is Friday, and Friday at around 7 p.m. my time, it will be 9 a.m. in Manila. So dun ko po gagawin yung webinar ko. So I hope na medyo gumanda-ganda yung weather, and most importantly yung signal. Because hindi sanay ang aking mga estudyante na nagwe-webinar ako ng walang video. They wanna see my beautiful face. So baka malamang mag-audio lang ako, because from the last time I checked, 4G lamang po ang signal in this place. So yeah, it is fun. There are many challenges as well to this kind of business and becoming a Chillyonaryo, because when I started in this business, I did a lot of research and study of successful entrepreneurs and how did they do it. You know, yung mga people na na-inspire ka. And for the most part, ang mga nababasa mo, like big names, we're talking about Bill Gates, Elon Musk, Steve Jobs, or Jeff Bezos of Amazon, or Mark Zuckerberg of Facebook. And these are great, amazing entrepreneurs that really advances the technology and the civilization na naging madali po ang buhay natin because of these people, and in return they become a billionaires, the wealthiest people in the world. But at the same time, when I was studying and trying to become an entrepreneur, in my mind, it's like, ayoko namang maging ganong kasing laki. I'm not saying that they're bad or wrong, it's just that I'm a father. I want my kids growing up, they feel that my dad is there. Hindi po yung trabaho, trabaho, trabaho. Remember, sa may mga magulang dyan, alam niyo yan, how time fly so fast. And ayoko ma-miss yun. Ayoko yung may regret that, you know, yes, I made it, I reached my income goal, but then wala naman pala ako dun sa presence ng mga anak ko. So ngayon, even in their soccer practice, I am there. In their basketball practice, I am there. Nearly every day or every other day, nagbabasketball drill kami ng anak ko because that's the game that I know. So again, I just want to make sure na I'm raising good men, because there will be the future generation. Again, this is one of those things na dinesign ko po as a lifestyle. So again, when I was studying different entrepreneurs, laging corporation, you have like hundreds of employees, they talk about leadership, getting investors, moving up to the next level, you know, yun yung definition. Again, those are amazing for some people, but for me, it's about lifestyle. That's a priority. Kaya po, Chillyonaryo, two words. Chill is the lifestyle, and yonaryo is kinakailangan may pera ka. How are you going to support your lifestyle kung wala kang pera? Ayaw mo naman ng pera, wala ka naman buhay. So you want to have both, right? And I think because of the technology that made it possible for us to serve a lot of people, automate a lot of stuff. So three major things that I do to make this happen. Number one is use the technology. Number two is use automation. And number three is outsourcing, hiring people to do some of the work on my business so I don't have to do it, so that still, kahit po lumaki ang kita ko, it doesn't mean na nasusunod rin yung oras ko. I can actually even lower my time, the more money that I make, the less time actually for my work. Say hi muna, baby!
Hi!
What are you doing?
Oh, just grabbing something.
Yeah, it's my second son, of course. So, again, that's it for today, and I'll let you know what will be the result of our webinar, and hopefully talaga hindi tayo magka-problema. Okay? Tentoy patis. Parang toyo, you know? So obviously, hindi naman ako really camper. So we bought this parang basically fire starter. Parang lighter fluid.
No.
Just to quick start this fire. So medyo malamig ngayon if you look around. Parang sa camera. Ground, medyo cloudy. And in about here, I'll show you guys on my clock. 6:41, so around 7 o'clock. Magwe-weba na ako. Okay, so that's it for the 10 type of these commercial. Turn it off. What is up? So in about 7 minutes, ay magsisimula na po ang ating webinar. So you guys can see in here. So let's do a quick speed test. If we have enough internet speed. Say hi, Stinky Boy.
Hi, guy. Hi.
Okay,
hello,
that's enough.
Hello, hello, hello. Ooh, hi.
Okay, let's check our internet connection.
Oh,
click
hi.
Go. Let's see. Wait for it. So right now, if you're wondering, paano ko nakakonek sa internet? Is I use my cell phone. Right. So, yun naman po. So we'll test if we have a fast enough connection for our webinar, and then we'll see. Taking too long. This is not good. Let's see, I'm gonna may need to switch yung ating cell phone point, and dito lang, right there.
Okay, I'm gonna use super.
So I may have to put it somewhere else. Mukhang nahihirapan siyang kumunan. Okay, so for whatever reason, yung ating connection, pakita ko lang po sa inyo, it wasn't that fast. Because I believe ang requirement is somewhere like 3 or 4 Mbps. Makikita nyo po ninyo yung download is 1.85. The strange part though is upload is almost 0. But the strange part is, kanina nagda-download pa kami ng mga movies. So it's working well. So it's not that this place as ano, more of like where you locate your cell phone. So parang ganun po yung nangyayari. Parang the call center lang tayo. So I'm gonna answer some calls. So what normally do is, you know, people get a chance to ask me directly about their business, how to grow their business, how to start this kind of business.
So, yun lamang po. So, I'm gonna start now. In about 2 minutes, magsisimula na po ang ating webinar. So, talk to you guys later, okay? Sana, hindi tayo magka-problema. I will let you know. Kung mapapansin po ninyo, ako po ay ngayon ay nasa camping. I'll show you guys really quick. Okay? Nandito po kami. Ay, misis ko. Nagsushoot ako. Ayan. Misis ka. Nag-iisa lang yan, by the way. Wala nang iba pa. Okay? So, sinushoot niya ako for my vlog that upload natin sa YouTube. And those are my kids right here. So, kami po ngayon ay nagka-camping, if you guys can see. Okay, ito is my setup po ngayon. Alright! Okay guys, magandang araw sa inyo. So, naging okay naman yung acting webinar yesterday. Anong nangyari lamang po? Few things. Number one, humina yung ating internet connection. So, ang ginawa lang natin, humina yung internet connection natin, so we turn off the video. And then after that, naging okay na. The thing though is, since ako po ngayon ay nasa campground, still here, and yung allergy ko po ay medyo sumipa. So kahapon, I have my webinar at medyo barado yung ilong ko. But so far, naging maganda naman po ang ating training yesterday. It's about 2 hours of Q&A session with my students. More or less, nasa mga 80 or so sila yesterday. So it was fun. And I'm just so glad that I'll be able to do this kind of business. And yeah, gotta go. Bye.